trigger finger, or stenosing tenosynovitis, is a common hand disorder affecting the flexor tendons. In a healthy finger, tendons glide smoothly through a sheath as the finger bends and straightens. But in trigger finger, the tendon develops a nodule or swelling, impeding its movement through the sheath. This condition can cause the finger to lock or catch when bent, leading to pain and functional impairment. The severity of trigger finger varies. In mild cases, there's discomfort, while severe cases can result in a permanently bent finger. Management includes splinting, anti-inflammatory medications, and steroid injections. Surgery is considered for persistent cases. Surgical intervention involves releasing the constricted area of the tendon sheath to allow smooth tendon movement. With appropriate treatment, most people regain normal finger movement, highlighting the importance of early diagnosis and intervention. Thanks for watching. Like this video and subscribe to our channel for more 3D health content.